man, it's that time of the month, man.
That time of the month.
You ready to break things? Can you buy a helicopter? I don't think it'd be craftable. Or actually, hold on. Somebody had a really good point. I've seen this on Twitter. I can't remember who said it, but they said the new helicopter should be like the snowmobile where you have to run a monument to get it. And I agree with that.
That's true.
I don't want it to be, but it's probably best for the game's integrity for it to be like that. And yes, you can. Now the question is, how much is it? And then you got this for $22.50. Like what?
It's $1,000 more than this crappy.
That's cheap. Look at it. Okay. So I know a little bit about it. Not everything though. All right, let me load it down with some rockets real quick. Just a slew of rockets, just random rockets. I put everything in there. Are you ready? Feet probably get covered better. I wonder what the hitbox is gonna be like. Oh, my computer just turned on this thing and took off. Can't access it yet though. If we get out of the safe zone.
This thing's quick. Oh my God.
Wait, it is? Oh,
yeah,
I can do it. Hashtag gunner. Oh, wait, we gotta put bullets in it somehow. Dude,
this thing's rapid.
Wait, what?
Look how fast we're going around.
Wait, how can I? Why can't I get out of the computer?
Oh,
what'd I do? What'd I do?
Show me rockets.
Wait, I know. That's what I'm saying. Oh, there it is. Turret. Bruh. Fly it up a little bit. Hover right in front of that pig. Hover right in front of that pig. Get him.
Oh my God, this thing is like a boat to turn.
Get up!
Where'd he go?
He's on that mountain! Or on the little rock. It's literally an auto turret. All right, screw that. Oh. Oh, get back here! Oh!
He's still dying. Back.
Ah, got him! Let me take this out. I'm just gonna put an AK and let me get instant rounds. Wait, what about explo rounds? All right, instant rounds are in there. Or not instant, but explo. So theoretically speaking, if you had a helicopter, right? Okay. Here you go. So theoretically speaking, imagine this though for raiding. Like,
it's just it'd be pretty vulnerable though.
Yeah, but you could go up high to where it's like. Camera quality is garbage, and I think that's like their way. Oh, you can hold the middle mouse to zoom in, bro.
Oh, that's nice, actually.
Look at that, and then you're in. It's like, and then we could just here. Let's you should not be able to pummel like this.
Oh my, that is stupid. Why can't you shoot it so fast?
Hold on, I don't know. Hold on. Let me put regular rockets in there. You should not be able to shoot. Nah. All right, let's try it again. You should not be able to shoot that fast. If they put this in game and you can shoot that fast,
yeah, that
it's
is
over.
Stupid.
It's over. Oh, okay, there's a lot of drop to it.
Bro,
this is like a Zerg rating right now.
What? Oh, hell no.
Are they foundy wiped yet, Timmy?
It's gone. The base
are
is
they,
gone.
Are they foundy wiped?
Bro, what?
Oh my gosh.
That is stupid.
Nah, they're gonna patch that. There's no way they leave that in game.
Bro, what?
Alright. Here, let's try this again. I got so you can't even open the turret though. That's good. So you can't park this on your base and just sit in the gunner all day. I'm just wondering, like, bro, oil is gonna be a monument you just don't run anymore.
Do you see how fast this thing is?
Oh my God, dude, this is like an attack chopper.
Well, that is what it's called.
There's no way this is like, this can't be official.
Yeah,
this
it's cannot, gonna get slowed down.
This cannot, they
rocket,
just released
like...
it. They just released it, what, 2 days ago, a day ago? I think when they come out with those, you mentioned that they're coming out with targeting rockets, right?
Yeah, homing myself.
I'm...
No way this is gonna shoot homing myself.
That's what I'm wondering. I'm wondering if that's a targeting computer. It might not lock onto people, but you do have to aim it. You do have to aim the rockets with the actual helicopter tilt. Like, you're in charge of aiming the rockets, which is weird. I have so many questions. I want to know where this the developers are leading this towards. Like, all right, let's go to the oil rig again. There's something. Oh, so but here's the thing though. Imagine taking this. You could just sit here and shoot all the scientists off of it. Okay, you know what? It's not that easy. Okay, I thought it was gonna be easier just to sit here and take oil. But
can you hold a gun way up there? Or is it only that?
Yeah.
Okay. Probably just better to use the gun. Right, drive by rocking him.
Yeah, that's all we can do.
Happy double, thank you. Got speed boost.
That's just so many HBs though per second. Like that would be so expensive. Funny. Wait. You know I want to try, right?
Oh yeah.
All right. Let's take it out, man. Let's take it out. I don't know if I'm so worried about it now. The auto turret's inaccurate. HVs, dude. Bombard that many HVs is gonna be so expensive.
Yeah, it seems more like a raiding machine than a PvP machine.
Yeah, and like raiding this thing would be kind of busted. I don't think you should be able to put regular rockets in it. Field of view though, or like your view is like definitely minimal now. You're right, you can't
see how fast this thing is.
Oh my god, yeah. No, this thing. What? Like, hold on, can I just like.
Uh oh. Hello.
Oh, you might have to spawn another one in. Spawn another one in.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
oh my god. We're going upwards. What?
I'm a master pilot. I do this all the time. Bruh, nah, they're going to nerf that. You should
crazy.
Not be able to do that. I think they're planning to hook this up to where you can craft HV rockets. And I think the HV rockets are probably going to take tech trash. It makes sense, at least. But think about it though, if they can lock onto players or vehicles or helicopters, there's no way though it stays this fast. I don't know why they didn't give it the same driving mechanics as a Mini.
But it sounds like a Scrappy.
It does. It sounds like a Scrappy. It flies like a Chinook.
Yeah, it does like a Chinook actually.
Ooh. Oh. Hey. Who put that rock there? I don't know. This is like an extremely early work in progress on this helicopter, and if this is just the start and they're improving on it, I don't know. Like, I don't know how I feel about it. Like, it's not OP by any means. We can't even take oil with it. I mean, it was probably for the best, to be honest.
That sucks.
It is funny though. I'm not gonna lie. I would love to rush Outpost on wipe day. Buy one of those, put an Eoka in it, and just go around the beach hitting people with Eokas all day. What? Doesn't that sound like fun?
It does sound kind of fun. I'm trying to flip it.
I'm gonna stick my finger in it. I'm gonna put my finger in it. Oh god, yeah, I should be dead. Oh my god.
Later, bro.